museum sent a Goyer painting to be cleaned. The painting has disappeared.
This is a very bad man who wanted
to fund violent worldwide revolution.
Countless lives are at stake.
And you would like me to find it?
Precisely. What is in it for me, as they say?
Do it for Queen and country.
No. All right, Queen and country, travel and living expenses, reasonable overhead.
Done.
I am Lord Charlie Mordecai. Respected by all who know me. Slightly.
Excellent shot, sir!
Man down! I am an art dealer, an aficionado. My wife, Joanna.
My only true love.
I thought I'd see how you secret agent men run the world.
I'm afraid I shall have to put my foot down, darling.
Sorry.
With your permission, of course.
Jock is my manservant and handles all of our most pressing affairs.
Well done, Jock. I am also on the verge of bankruptcy.
And therefore, we need a fiendishly clever plan to secure our reward.
We grab the painting when no one's looking.
Ingenious.
Go to America and do what it takes to bring the painting back.
I feel as though we've made a wrong turn and arrived on the set of a pornographic film.
It's not unusual, you want to be loved by an...
I'm Georgina Crown.
She's a well-known nymphomaniac.
Who knows? This may be a customary greeting in America. I don't know.
Happens every day, no matter what you say.
Truth.
Why can't this crazy love be more?
There's a map in there.
Match gone.
It's not unusual to find that I'm in love with you. Oh, 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 oh.
I don't realize
it. Is this where the body was found?
What are you doing?
Oh, no, to the left a bit.
Yeah.
Sorry. Sorry, I meant to the right.
To the left.
Yes.
Oh, Charlie.
The loss of its director is certainly not slowing down the prequel, The Huntsman. A follow-up to the 2012 fairy tale adventure Snow White and the Huntsman, this next chapter is lining up Emily Blunt to star as the main villain. Frank Darabont left the project with both the director and Universal Pictures, citing creative differences. Chris Hemsworth is set to reprise his role as the Huntsman. However, Kristen Stewart, who starred as Snow White in the original, is not coming back. The Huntsman comes to theaters April 22nd, 2016. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and thanks for watching.